I'm Tyler, by the way. I didn't catch your name, or is that on a need-to-know basis, too?
Wednesday.
Your daughter and my son have become close.
When I came to Nevermore, romance was the last thing on my mind.
Listen, Wednesday, one fun fact about me. I can't be bought.
You opened my eyes, and suddenly it all made sense. Xavier warned me about you, but I didn't listen.
Tyler is the Hyde. And he has framed Xavier. He confessed everything to me.
How do you know?
I saw it in a vision when he kissed me.
Call me crazy, Wednesday, but you keep giving me these signals.
It's not my fault I can't interpret your emotional Morse code.
Then let me spell it out.
What does it feel like?
What does what feel like?
To lose.
A classic example of female objectification for the male gaze.
Amazing. I mean it, Wednesday, you look beautiful. I thought we liked each other.
You know, first, I'd wake up naked, covered in blood, no idea what happened. But over time, I started to remember everything. The sound of their screams, panic in their eyes, and fear so primal I could taste it.
I'm not friend material, let alone more than friend material. I will ignore you, stomp on your heart, and always put my needs and interests first.